topic which you brought up last, which was on education. And we're talking about funding to the universities and how they're being cut. When we're starting out with education, I fail to understand why we're rescuing universities more so than we're rescuing the elementary, the middle schools, and the high schools, and the middle schools particularly right now, that we seem to be having five lesson problems with. What would you do?